First, ensure that your EXO-Com unit is powered off. Next, put the other brand into phone pairing mode. With this done, press and hold the EXO-Com power button until the LED blinks purple.
Battery level high.
When the EXO-Com LED blinks green, you're connected. I'm 9 and I did it. Can you?